Police are investigating damage done to a local mosque. The Council on American Islamic Relations is calling for the FBI to investigate it as a possible hate crime. A security guard at the Manassas Mosque arrived to find the vandalism this morning. At this time, there have been no suspects named.